things. I don't know. The truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you
I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about. Something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
Well, guys, it seems I'm playing as young Peter Quill.
Don't you dare touch that dial.
Well, guys, it seems I'm playing as young Peter Quill for today.
I know the real reason you don't want to finish your game. You're just scared that I'll beat you.
I still have lots of time to stage a comeback. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. I miss them so much. Grandma used to take me to town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter.
Well, that's nice.
I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent.
Are you able to go in here? Well, the present. The gift. Chapter 4, The Monster Queen. Well, guys, it seems I've completed Chapter 3, now I'm on Chapter 4.
You don't trust me, Rocket?
With Root? Lord, no! I ain't putting his bark solely in your hands!
You're caught, Peter.
You're just jealous my plan's better.
I'm sure you make a great point, Gamora, but I gotta go with Rocket. For reasons.
Ha! Eat scut, Blueberry!
And I mean, I know what I'm agreeing to, but just for everyone else, can you explain that again?
After we sell Groot, we sneak back in and use my tracking device to find him and bust him out.
Are you serious?
Yeah, that's easy peasy.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mud ball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
Box.
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
I think. A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind.
Thanks.
And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Well, guys,
not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
A tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender would be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got a killer name?
Well, guys, it seems all we hang out to Lady Hellmistress right away.
It's a fucking army.
Any chance of the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen those two. I have seen a trampoline man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
Where
I stand corrected. Those that
are oh, come on. Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's impossible service?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed. We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof. Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level.
Larkin, kidding me? Look at this place! It'll take forever to find food after we sell it.
McQuill expects you to use your insect device. Relax, Brian. We've got your tracker thing, right?
Don't exactly draw us a map, Quill. It's more like a hot, warm sort of thing.
You mean hot, cold, right?
What?
Well, guys, it seems we're on our way to the fortress right away. And so there too.
That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh, a woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
And now, guys, I'll be on my way. Looks like we're off to our sister.
Release it.
Yeah, what is that thing?
We got this.
Oh, sick. Look like Star Wars creatures. Say that, lady.
Bring in the next seller and transfer 10,000 units to that last one's next. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan in the flesh. Ah, such flesh. Your presence honors me.
Smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Dear Quill, I believe she is flirting.
You? What do you want?
Drax, buddy. Show her.
What he said.
Show her what?
Monster man?
Open the cage, show her the monster. You should have said that.
Yes, you did.
Mean that even if he is the last of his kind, 10,000 is still too high.
Yeah, well, 4,000 units is an insult. I mean, look at the big guy. He's the best buddy you could possibly buy. Best monster computer.
I get it. I know it's a lot. And at first glance, Groot doesn't look like much.
Yeah, you tell him, buddy.
He's a sentient plant from have sharp teeth or claws or, I don't know, monster stuff. But just look into those big, sweet brown eyes. Groot's a catch. He's worth 10,000 units minimum.
Go on.
For that price, you get the last floor or whatever. And we get compensated for our efforts. It's a win-win for everyone. What do you say? Do we have a deal?
Yeah, what's gonna be, Your Majesty?
Seems I misjudged you somewhat. 9,000. Final offer.
Nine works. Deal.
The storms of Sephnoth grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
Alright, nice meeting you. Goodbye. Oh, wasn't that easy? Sneak into Lady Hellbender's throne room.
No, of course I will. I'll call you. You guys were supposed to wait for me. You took too long. I was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Signarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions bin.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far. Good thing we're doing my plan.
What's your plan, Rocket Raccoon?
Cracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Well, these guys know they go hard. They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best labor happens after I've had a few.
If you scut knuckles got a die to save, so be it.
Whoa!
Hey!
We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
No, just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in now with no one the wiser.
Drax, what part quiet don't you understand?
Yeah, what are you doing?
That is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything.
And don't kill anything either.
Don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot and us.
Yep, we'll be toast.
Knows how to throw a party. It was like this with the Ravagers, too.
and see what's up.
You know, we got away across the chasm, quietly.
Gotta say, this is not what I had in mind.
Oh, where are you going?
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should run some tracks. Maybe next time you're in the mine, you can arch off and take tracks. Kentucky's coming up day two. Before it fits, we're really going to judge you worthy. But have you ended up with your wife? Not just the most personal killer in the village. Her affections are sought after most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
That's it. Dead ahead. Past another bunch of light points.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself. And I'm in love with the whole tracking group thing, if I'm honest. What's the big deal? I'd like to have some melodium.
I think not.
Think again, lady. You're right. 67 clicks away. Is that the Milano?
You're lucky I didn't shove it up.
No stalking teammates without their consent. You're your magic, Rocket. It is not magic. Just saying. Have a little faith, Barry. My tech built them bumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find work.
Yep. Got any magic, Rocket, Raccoon? That'll be a good time to use it. This.
Okay. Tracker says, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
We saw him take Rook down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Lottie does. Probably got him under a fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
That's it.
Drax, think you could lift this thing? Easily. What do you want me to do with it? Still working on that.
Hurl that thing, man.
Certainly. Or shall I move it?
Take it away, Drax.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
Just put it anywhere, dude.
The Sycnophian night air is refreshing.
Smells like eggs.
Burnt hair.
Indeed.
I'd love to see that gone.
Easily. Where shall I put it?
It'll look better in orbit.
Certainly. Where shall I move it?
Alright, guys. I'm gonna save it for, like, tomorrow, the Guardians of the Galaxy, and thank you for watching this video, and saw me playing as young Peter Quill, of course. So please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, Gamer Dude. See you guys in the next video. Bye.